So what I hear a lot is an objection to, oh, I can't do this program now. It's not the right time. Because I always say, now is the only time. This is the time. They'll say, well, I'm going to be in a hotel room for 3 days. Or I'm going to be traveling to here in 3 days. And what I want to say is, you can do it anywhere. Okay?
Including a sailboat.
A little bitty sailboat. So we're going to see David. Doc David is going to show us how he's set up to do Before Be Gone right here on his sailboat.
So are you ready?
Are you ready to hear this?
This is Doc David, and I have a 34-foot Morgan, which is a brand name of a sailboat. And the first thing that I have that's the most important, or seriously important, my little NutriBullet. Mm-hmm. All right? And what I love about the NutriBullet is it's small, and it has these wonderful little tines in there. But I'm going to share with you that not only do I use it for the Before Be Gone, but I also do composting, believe it or not, on a sailboat. And why do we do that? Is because we grow little plants. Can you believe that? And these are beautiful plants of chives and basil and cilantro and dill. I love dill. Mm. And another kind of coriander. Can you believe
it's
that?
Yummy, that's...
And because it's such a small size, we need really good fertilizer, which worm castings in all our little compost can make beautifully. Even on a small, or basically it's a one-bedroom apartment. Or one-room apartment.
Yeah, one-room apartment.
Which sails the seven seas.
A tiny one-room apartment.
Right, there we go. So there's that. So with Ritamarie, what do? I take the menu, okay, and we got avocados, right, and tomatillos, and we have tomatoes, and we have lots. You're going to need lots of lemons and lots of limes. So I'll have that in my little thing here, right?
Yes.
So I
tip it to the side so we can see the beauty.
So I'm kind of like I'm European. So I'm gonna go probably every day or every other day. I'm gonna walk
to the market. So you get your exercise, right?
Exactly. It's great.
What is it? 10 minutes to the market?
Not even. By bike, it's even quicker.
There you go.
So, 15, 20 minutes by walking, and if I ride my little bike, less than 5.
So you're getting your exercise and you're doing your shopping at the same time.
Absolutely. And more organics are coming down here in Florida.
Oh, that's great.
So which is lovely. So we have that, okay? And then I have bins. And by the way, if you're going, like I've done lots of hotel rooms. I mean, mm-hmm. I've taught all over the world. I get one of these, okay, and then I can filter at least the chlorine out.
Yeah.
All right, so that works really well. So I'm always filtering my water, even though my water is already pre-filtered. I kind of go a second step. Just to make
now, you carry that in a suitcase?
Yeah,
just throw
easily.
It in your suitcase.
It's so light,
yeah,
super light. And I can put socks.
Yeah, I was going to say, you put socks inside, outside. Right.
Wrap it up. So, I mean, it's really not much time. And then the other, I don't have it, but I actually have a little knapsack for my NutriBullet. So literally a knapsack, so I can put it around me and hike in, or...
Oh, nice.
It is...
Well, but then you need electricity, so you have to...
And I have little things in my car, which are called inverters, where I can do it in my car, I can do it in my boat, I can do it in my van, can do it through the sun. I have sun, solar power.
Yeah, lots of solar.
Yeah, I have, well, not only that, I have solar panels, which go to my... car battery, which then run the inverter, which runs all this stuff.
That's great.
Which, so I don't even need to hook up to
You're off the grid.
Right. So, and now the next thing that I'll do is I'll have many of the different things that I know I'm going to do that day.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll have like here's my hemp seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have to say the one thing I kicked myself. If I were to ever do more, and that would listen to Ritamarie right away, chia seeds. Did I say it again? Chia seeds.
Yay.
Oh my God, they're amazing. And if we can go into detail about that. So chia seeds, these are some teas that I really love.
Nice.
And then some of the other things like the Brazil nuts and different things that I'll have, but I'll have them all done. And now, why am I putting it in this package? All right. Well, not because I'm super organized. It's just because I do get moisture in the boat.
Right. Okay.
So I want to make sure that I don't. And I lost about $80 worth of really good protein stuff.
Oh,
so there's
boy.
That. And then I do buy some extra stuff.
I love those.
I have my chipotle chia crackers, okay, from one of our good friends, Artemis.
Those are great.
And Crystal at the New Earth Super Conscious Living in Austin, Texas.
Yes, those go great with guacamole, by the way.
With everything.
Yeah.
They're great with almost everything.
Yeah.
So I got a good cute story to talk about that some other time,
okay,
about Ritamarie. Slap her hand because she was
when
eating,
I was eating all your crackers.
So, and then I do some supplementations. Ritamarie will talk about magnesium citrate and so the Naturally Calm and things like that. So I'll have that all here. I am very not organized, but because of her program and my little bins, it's become very organized and simple.
Right.
Simplicity is bliss. And I thank you, Dr. Ritamarie. It has made a huge difference.
Thank,
so thank you.
Thank you. And this time I'm going to see you go through this all the way.
Much better. That's it. You got it.
We got your before. We're going to get your
before.
After. Okay? I want to see your after.
That's it. You will. All right.
All right.
And we'll chat more in a minute.
Great.